I'm Dr. Rory Smith with thyssenkrupp Elevator, a leading global manufacturer. Maintaining over 1.1 million of these machines annually and keeping them running safely and reliably 24/7 is our job one. So we're taking preventative maintenance a step further to predictive and even preemptive service. We teamed up with Microsoft to harness the Internet of Things to collect data by connecting the sensors and systems in each of our elevators to the cloud. Microsoft Azure Machine Learning feeds data into dynamic predictive models so that elevators will actually be able to anticipate which repairs they need. Now we have the ability to use live data to define a needed repair before a breakdown happens, reducing costs for ourselves and for our customers, raising elevator reliability to new heights. That's the Internet of thyssenkrupp's things, and it's here right now.